We have a HP laptop here, and there is some kind of a rattling sound. Let's see if we can figure out what it is. And you can also see it partially being disassembled. This is a HP g6-2238TX model. Let's give it a go. The hard drive is removed because we're going to upgrade it to SSD shortly. I'm doing the cloning on another computer from an old hard drive, which I'm going to upgrade to Windows 10 later on. Any other screws? It looks like no. Okay. Looks like the keyboard may come out here as well. Or we push it out. Hello.
Hello.
No worry, one sec. All right, we got the keyboard out. There is a loose component somewhere. It's coming from the left side. Not sure if we need to remove that yet. See if we can remove the top as is. Okay. It looks like it's somewhere on the bottom left side of this board. Goodness me. Okay. We may need to remove the Wi-Fi card on the other side. It does need to come out, unfortunately. Oh, there's no loose part. Or is there? It's just the battery being loose, not in the secure location. What a waste of time.